Good morning children, myself Rajesh Dikruz. Welcome to the e-learning classes provided by Sanmegas Academy, Bettiah. Children, we are going through Civics, Standard 8, Chapter 4. The lesson we are talking about the executive. And today we will see Part 2. Already we have discussed Part 1. In the Part 1, we talked the executives, the prime ministers and his council of ministers. We talked about tenure of the council of ministers, collective responsibility of the council of ministers, and today we'll see power of the prime minister. We'll see prime minister power. The power. Already I have said the president is the head of the state. He is a nominal head. The real power is in the hands of the prime minister. The prime minister is the head of the government. He is the head of the Lok Sabha and the Rajya Sabha. So real power is in the hands of the prime minister. So we'll see the power of the prime minister. Some of the important functions of the prime minister, very important, which he plays and works to run the government. First, he is the special figure. He is the central figure for the formation of the government. He forms the council of ministers and also his can terminate the council of ministers. Second function he has that he distributes the portfolio. He gives the ministry to the council of ministers. Accordingly only the minister works on the advice of the prime minister. Third, he keeps eye on the working of the ministers. He keeps control each department, and each minister, each department is work under the guidance of the prime minister. He presides over the meetings. Cabinet meetings coordinates the work of the ministers. All the meetings are held under the leadership of the prime minister. Next, his work is his link between the president and the council of ministers. Whatever decisions and laws are made, whatever activities going on, that is informed to the president by the prime minister. So he is the link, he is the main person who informs all the activities, all the works being done in the Lok Sabha by the council of minister to the president. Next is work is, he is the spokesperson of the government, both within and outside the country. Next, his work is, he is the leader of the parliament, especially Lok Sabha, makes all the important policies, announcements and answers questions regarding the government policies and the administration. Next, his work is, he changes the portfolios of the cabinet. The ministry that he has provided, if the ministers are not faithful or they don't work according to his guidelines, he can change the portfolio, he can change the ministry. Next, his work is, he advises the president to summon and also he dissolves the Lok Sabha. He is the leader of the Lok Sabha. All the functions, all the meetings are presided under the leader of President, Prime Minister. And if he finds that it is not properly going on, he can dissolve it. Next very important work he plays that his decisions and regard the foreign policy is very important role. He plays very important role by making the decisions and the regards of the foreign policy. Next his important work is he recommends appointments like the appointment of Chief Justice, the other judges of the Supreme Court, the Governor of States, and so on. So, these all important persons which are occupied by the these officers at the very important post is appointed by the Prime Minister. The final appointment is done by the President, but they are selected by the Prime Minister. And the last and very, very important work is the emergency powers that are formally given by the Constitution to the Presidents are exercised by the Prime Minister. The President establishes, the President implements the emergency, the President rule, but these advice, these powers are exercised by the Prime Minister and by the advice of the Prime Minister, with the help of the Lok Sabha, President makes final decision and implement. Okay children, so thus we have come to see the work of the Prime Minister is described as the keystone in the cabinet arch, and he is the very important person that play all the important works and control the Lok Sabha, the parliament. Okay children, so I will stop it here today. Again in the next video we will see the power and function of the President. Children, if you have completed your question answers, please submit the copy for corrections and you can correct it just after a week. Thank you. If you like my videos, like it, share it and subscribe it. Thank you. Bye bye.